Hi friends, today we are going to be learning all about our five senses and learning about tasting. Let's see what tasting is all about. We have five senses. We use our senses every day. Tasting and smelling are senses. Seeing, hearing, and touching are also senses. How do you taste? You use your mouth to taste. Your tongue helps you taste. Your nose helps you smell. Together, your mouth, tongue, and nose help you taste. Your tongue is covered in taste buds. Taste buds help you taste different things. What do you taste? You can taste food and drinks. You can taste five main flavors. You can taste sour flavors. Lemons taste sour. You can taste bitter flavors. Olives taste bitter. You can taste salty flavors. Popcorn tastes salty. You can also taste sweet flavors. Fruit tastes sweet. You can taste umami flavors. Umami is a meaty flavor. You can taste many flavors at the same time. Let's remember the things we learned about. You use your nose, your mouth, and your tongue to help you taste. Thanks for reading all about tasting with me, friends. We'll see you next time. Bye.